We sit here very hopeful about the promise of vaccines against COVID-19 and really having more than one vaccine that can be of help, safe and efficacious.
Creating an effective vaccine is half the journey. The main thing is to getting it to people's arms so that there's actual real protection.
And that is a different set of challenges, logistical and distribution and ethical challenges.
This is the largest mass vaccination campaign and the most rapid one in human history. And that creates supply chain challenges and distribution challenges.
And that creates manufacturing complexities of having the right ingredients, the right facilities, the right ways to ship and store and freeze these vaccines.
Distribution, how to give access, how to schedule, how to maintain your supplies, and how to call people back for the second dose.
The supply chain challenges create a situation in which we can't vaccinate everyone all at once. In fact, not even close to all at once. And so we are in a position where it's necessary to decide who to vaccinate first, and all of humanity is benefited when those at greatest risk are vaccinated first.
Doing this equitably is critically important because we know that COVID-19 is not affecting all populations equally. We know that so much of the burden has been borne by older populations, those in long-term care facilities, those with high-risk medical conditions, as well as by racial and ethnic minority groups, African-American communities in particular.
We have to keep in mind that the vaccination strategy only works as well as getting to everyone.
So it is critically important to make sure that the vaccines reach those communities and that the disparities that we see in the delivery of our healthcare system in normal times are not amplified or not exacerbated when it comes time to deliver these vaccines.
This question about vaccine hesitancy in certain communities of color, those are issues most certainly in many of these neighborhoods that have been hardest hit. But this is a public health question that matters for everyone.
It doesn't just matter that you're vaccinated to ensure the safety of your family. Until a critical mass of the population is vaccinated, something you'll often hear referred to as herd immunity, it's really critical that we continue to observe public health guidelines like wearing face masks, like social distancing.
All of those facets of this vaccination program, manufacturing, prioritization, and then education and communications, all has to work together more or less seamlessly if we're going to quickly and equitably get these vaccines delivered at the pace, at the scale we're all hoping for.
Vaccines don't save lives, but vaccination saves lives.
It's great to have these vaccines, but they're only good if we can get them into the arms of people around the country and around the world. And that is a different set of challenges, but we're at this turning point now where we have to give the same kind of attention, the same kind of focus to that work that has successfully gotten us the vaccines that we now have.